Hello and welcome to the Montage Film Reviews Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. Today's offering is a comedy from the 1980s starring Bette Midler and Barbara Hershey. Those of you old enough to have been interested in cinema at the time of its theatrical release will remember that Beaches was a big hit in its day. Most comedies of the 80s were. These days, as I have said before, they pale in comparison for the most part, and I'm talking comedies made in Hollywood here. Anyway, this film is about two little girls from opposite sides of the tracks becoming lifelong friends after meeting on the beach one summer's day. They live far away from each other, so for the most part are pen pals, but they tell one another everything of importance that is going on in their lives. As they grow up, one pursues her dream of making it big in show business, whilst the other goes to college to become a lawyer to try in some way to apologize to her father for not having been a boy. Both of them have their successes. Both of them marry and both of them divorce, but it is sickness that truly tests the strength of their friendship in the end. I love this movie. It has got that feel-good factor as well as the comedy and the melodrama. I hope that you enjoy watching it as much as I always have the many times that I have seen it. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an Eskimo Finn production.